Vukaroo is an online tool that allows users to record, send, and download voice messages. Teachers and learners can use Vukaroo in different activities such as podcasting, digital storytelling, online discussion, and giving feedback or comments. Recordings can be downloaded, sent, and even scanned with a QR code reader. As you can see, Vukaroo is a simple and user-friendly. The tool can be accessed directly without logging in to any account. The voice messages can be shared through blogs, social media websites, and even to any learning management system. The link to the audio can be shared by just copying and pasting. Recordings are available for a few months and 3 months usually. The Vukaroo widget can be embedded on another website so that, for example, your students can record voice messages via Vukaroo directly from your class websites or any learning management platform. This tool does not require knowledge of HTML, thus the recordings can be downloaded in different formats including MP3, OGG, FLAG, or VAV. As I said earlier, you could save and share the audio that you have recorded. Just click here and it's saving. You could share the link directly. Just copy this to copy the link into the clipboard and paste it wherever you would like to share it. Or you just download this to automatically download that into your device. Are you familiar with SAMR model? Vukaroo could also be embedded or used through the SAMR model. Substitution, augmentation, modification, and redefinition. Substitution. Learners can use the online tool to record audio instead of using desktop or laptop voice recorders. Substitution. Augmentation. Vukaroo users can share their audio podcasts using via blogs, social media sites, and email. Augmentation. Modification. Learners can include audio in tasks that were traditionally text-based, including summarizing content that they have studied in the class. That's modification. Redefinition. Learners can produce audios to share with classmates and family. Lesson activities can be redefined by including audio production in and out of the classroom. In the past, the possibilities of having students or teachers broadcast their audio productions of thousands of people around the world were inconceivable. Tools like Vukaroo and SoundCloud would make it feasible. Another, there are a lot of learning activities that you could use Vukaroo with. First is the feedback and comments. Learners and teachers can provide voice comments rather than just typing in the comment section or in the discussion. To make it more interactive, the student could give their feedback and comments through a voice recording through Vukaroo. And then they could share the link to the voice comments in the Google Doc, blog, or any learning management system such as Moodle, Blackboard, or even in Google Classroom. Another, English language learning or in any foreign language, learners can record and listen to themselves. Students can take notes on their grammar, pronunciation, and what's good about this, they could replay and just record their presentation and just listen and practice the English language or any foreign language. In terms of classroom activities, podcasting or making a character interview or historical event dramatization, online discussion, and even explaining a process or any procedures, that the possibilities are endless for classroom online activities. We'll be right back.